wife of that boorish, brainless Madame Gaston. Can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. No, sir, not me. I guarantee it. I want much more than this provincial life.
Says no to Gaston.
Done right.
Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston. Even when taking your lumps, there's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy that does good. If I arise, if tell him this.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is all to rest.